Hey, Elias Nielsen emailed us saying that he read our article about cloaking affiliate links, and he's wondering if this solution is still up to date. Is it still a good idea to redirect via this script? Honestly, yes. Link cloaking, which sounds negative because we use the word cloaking, is basically hiding from Google that you're an affiliate. And if you're an affiliate, that's still the thing that you want to do, because usually Google ranks original content that is not by affiliates better than it does affiliates. So yes, I'd still recommend that method. The link will be below this post so you can see the original post that we were referencing. It's a very simple method to cloak your affiliate links, and I think it works in probably the best way that I know of to do this thing. So keep going. Good luck.